His biggest power is probably deception, getting you to believe, believe, believe.